Given the ultra-strict, ultra-conservative nature of their upbringing, it's no surprise that several of Jim Bob Duggar's children have chosen to forge their own paths in adulthood. The most famously rebellious Duggar is Ginger, who chose to marry a man her father wasn't crazy about, move out of state, and flout the infamous Duggar dress code by wearing pants. But Ginger followed in the footsteps of an elder rebel in at least one respect. She's not the first Duggar to marry a guy her dad doesn't approve of. No, that honor belongs to Jessa Duggar, who's been married to Ben Seewald since 2017. Fans have long suspected that Jim Bob and Ben don't get along, and the evidence of bad blood continues to mount as the years go by. As we've reported in the past, Jess's father and husband have locked horns over matters of religious doctrine from the very beginning. To make matters worse, Seewald is far more liberal than his in-laws, a fact that hasn't exactly endeared him to Jim Bob. Ben supports Black Lives Matter, he is not a registered Republican, and it's believed that he did not vote for Donald Trump. Compare that to Jill Duggar's husband, Derek Dillard, who is an outspoken Trump supporter and so vocal about his far-right beliefs that he's been suspended by social media sites on more than one occasion. Insiders say Jim Bob is no great fan of the president's lifestyle, but he voted for Trump and encouraged those closest to him to do the same, if only out of hope for a reversal of the Roe v. Wade decision. The fact that Ben didn't jump on board with his father-in-law's campaign was apparently a major point of contention during the 2016 election. But the divide between Jim Bob and Ben goes much deeper than politics and cuts to the very core of their differing belief systems. While both are fundamentalist Christians, Seewald is a Calvinist, a belief system that Jim Bob considers heretical. As a result, the Duggar patriarch reportedly believes that nothing less than his daughter's soul is at stake in this clash of wills. Unfortunately, for Jim Bob, it seems Jessa has made up her mind and is 100% loyal to Ben. Daughters of Jim Bob and Michelle had been strongly encouraged to wear floor-length skirts and dresses up to that point.